when you think per device, think traditional Office Project Visio, not 365. The ones that you used to buy from Office 97, 95. That software is licensed per device, never per user, not anyhow else, just per device. The common misconception is that you need to license devices where the Office is installed. What you need to remember, what I'd like you to remember, is that per device license is actually assigned to licenses accessing software. It may be installed on one computer, then you take another one or an iPad and access, say, from here to that laptop. I actually need a license for Office for this as well. And then any user of the licensed device may then use Office. It's a device license, any user. That's how simple that was. It's traditional software. That's how the majority of Microsoft licensing was 20 years ago, based on device licenses. But when we have remote desktop sessions to a server, VDI, RDS, whatever other terms you know, remote access, working from home, from their laptops. If their laptops do not have Office licenses or Office locally installed that is also licensed, they would still need Office licenses, even though they only access it remotely. What I have seen in another engagement recently with a customer, they assigned Office 365 licenses to all the users. Each user had an Office 365 license. They had Office 365 deployed on each laptop. Users are locally licensed. Everything is fine. And they have Office Professional 2010 deployed on a Citrix farm. And then everybody uses it because there's a business application that uses it. They are licensed for Office 365. They're not licensed for Office 2010. I told them you need to either reconfigure the solution or you need to buy perpetual Office licenses for all these devices. So remotely access is still licensed and devices, all the phones and tablets and whatnot, which is a headache. Per user, think Office 365. Although there are plans where you can buy per device licenses, Office 365 is majorly per user. You have a licensed user, and that user may access online services from any licensed device. As you know, number of local instances of software may be limited, maybe 0, it may be 5. Look for the terms of the specific subscriptions, if you're allowed to download Office and install it on your device, and how many. Device limitations may apply, so if you know Office for frontline workers, there's a limit of 10.1 inches for a screen size. Secondary metrics may apply in addition to the user, like number of apps they may run. Another licensing model where you can choose per device or per user, and a good representation of this licensing model is virtual desktop access license. And you have a choice to buy either licenses per user or per device, like with CALS. If Office, traditional Office, is strictly per device, if Office 365 is majorly per user, this one is a binary choice, user or device. Buy the ones you need and assign them accordingly.